Station rocking you into the future, and this is it, the Party Pirate 102.1 FM.
Special thanks to the Oz Man for hanging out with me this afternoon. How you doing, folks? It's me, Eric Erickson, the killer himself. And I'd like to thank everybody for listening in on the Oz Man Show with me today. We are playing a whole bunch of classic rock. We're going to be playing a variety of stuff, but we've been having a couple of calls lately from a lot of the original listeners, and I'm talking about the guys from the 90s. Apparently, word's gotten around that a year ago, this past February, I rejoined Craven Moorhead and the gang to do the Party Pirate 2.0, as it were, close to 15 years after the original version of it. And a lot of those guys have been asking me lately, it's like, will you please play like some of the music that you used to play way back when. I can do that for you. In fact, I'm going to do a big block. I've been a little, I'm not going to lie, I've been like thinking, man, I put this band, they're one of my favorite bands of the thrash metal 80s, into the library, the Party Pirate library, recently, but I haven't played any of them yet. And Andrew Slayer and Beer Binge and a whole bunch of the other listeners have been calling me saying, you know, you gotta do some Venom. You gotta do some Venom. And like normally, it's old school not death metal, but you know, black metal. You know, Venom were the kings of it. So I'm, you know, without further ado, let's do a little bit of Venom. A big block, three songs of the one, the only, the originators before Metallica. It was Venom, right here on 102.1 FM. I'm gonna be hanging out with you for 2 hours, and then coming up in Storm, let's enjoy that Venom with Countess Bathory, going out to Andrew Slayer. Give me a call, 813-915-1555. Oh yeah.
Pay the price.
FCC. Bite me. The Pirate Radio Network is on.
Burning, and me for the first you've got.
the Pirate Radio Network, where anything goes on all of our shows. The Pirate Radio Network.
Nothing gets my heart pumping more than some good old classic black metal of Venom. Right here at your Party Pirate radio station. No radio station in the Tampa Bay area or anywhere else in the United States have the guts to play three. That's right, three songs of the one, the only, the almighty Venom. That's right, started the set off with from the classic second album, Black Metal. Did a little bit of Countess Bathory. Then we went back a little bit to the first album, the self-titled track, Welcome to Hell, and we finish it all off going to the third album, At War with Satan, with Die Hard. Before the movie Die Hard came out, they did that song, Die Hard. All right here, all commercial-free, all killer-filled. It's 102.1 FM. Located, by the way, at 2806 East Bush Boulevard in Tampa. We're about two blocks west of Busch Gardens, the Dark Continent. It don't get no darker than Venom, I tell you. And I want to thank Andrew Slayer for requesting a big old block of Venom. Now, you know, Beer Ben said, hey, Killa, can you give us some old Party Pirate stories, you know, and like the FCC raids? No, I don't really, I don't know if I should be talking about the FCC raid. It was a very, when it happened, I was there, and it was a pretty big thing that happened when we bit off a little more than we could chew. And the FCC decided to die hard on us, as it were. We used to do a show Saturdays, like all night long. Myself, A. Harry Welcome, and Michael James. Us three did a show called TV Time. And before everybody had the internet in their hand, only thing we had for trivia was our brains. So you were supposed to stump us. And if you stumped us with your question, we would play your song on the air. And if you didn't stump us, we would continue on with the trivia. We would talk about such things like Harry was our sports guy, Michael James was our Western guy, and I was your sci-fi guy. So basically, we would do trivia like the very first question we ever asked on TV Time was, what is E.T.'s favorite beer? Does anybody know what E.T.'s favorite beer is? Anyone? Does anyone know what E.T.'s favorite beer is? The answer is Coors. That's right, Coors. E.T. got drunk on Coors when in the movie E.T. the Extraterrestrial. That was just one of many questions we used to ask, you know. And, you know, like what was, you know, for some of the people out there, like before James T. Kirk on the USS Enterprise, who was the captain before him? That would be Christopher Pike was the captain before James T. Kirk. And for all you real geeks out there, who was the captain before Christopher Pike? That was Robert April. You know, those are what the questions that we used to ask on TV Time. And we used to have a great time doing that on Saturday nights from about 11 p.m. to about 6 in the morning. And we used to have so many great shows on the original Party Pirate. And we're bringing them back, not TV Time, because I don't really think we can do the trivia show very as easily as we did back in the 90s. Because everybody has the internet and, you know, and that, like if they, you know, it's sort of hard now because everybody has the answer to every question right in the palm of their hand. So, you know, but we are bringing you the entertainment that you want right here at 102.1 FM, your Party Pirate radio station. Like I said, I'm Eric Erickson. I'm jamming out the tunes for you. A lot of, we get a lot of requests for metal, and I'm trying to get to them. You know, I'm just going to basically do these 2 hours similar to what I do now. I mean, it's not that much different. But like I'm going to be meddling it up for the next 2 hours, and then Storm will be coming on in. Not the Storm that's above your house right now, but the lovely Storm. And more than likely, I'll be hanging out doing a little bit with Storm starting at 7 p.m. But in the meantime, I want to dig into the library of the Killa that I've been putting in for the past 3 days. One band that I could not find on the internet for some reason, maybe because of their name. A little bit of Trouble. That's right, Trouble from Chicago. Amazing band. We play a lot of songs. We play a lot of the song The Misery Shows on here at 102.1 FM. I like to play another song from that album. It's called R.I.P. Rest in Peace. It's Trouble on your Party Pirate Network. Give me a call at 813-915-1555. Tell the Killer what you want to hear, and I'll get it on for you as soon as I possibly can. It's going to be 2 hours of nothing but metal, metal, metal till the cows come home with the one, the only. It's me, baby. It's the Killer. We'll be right back.